Hello and welcome to the last lecture of the data mining class. Here is the plan for today. Recall that we are doing unsupervised learning, and in the two previous lectures, we learned about two types of unsupervised learning, about clustering and dimension reduction. Well, today we're going to do something completely different, and today's lecture is sort of special. It is not really related to anything else that we have covered in this course. So today we're going to learn what association rules are, and you will see how to compute support, confidence, and lift of an association rule, and you will be able to follow steps of a priori algorithm to derive association rules. And we have we're going to look at this Simpson's paradox that tells us to be basically careful with association rules.